Hey guys, this is the final boss of Super Mario Galaxy, Bowser. Well, for the third time, actually. Well, first, before you face him, you have to go up these steps, where when Bowser Jr. just shoots these meteors at you. Before you face Bowser, it would be wise to get this. Actually, for any boss, that would be wise. And just in case if you screw up or anything. Now when he rolls up like a rock, you just have to spin to hit his head. Use these things to hit him now. You can use these things to hit him at any time. From here, he's pretty much like the way he was before. Just make him do a front flip into this thing. Now he can do this move. He can also do it in the second phase, but you can probably beat him off so quickly that you don't notice. Just follow the same procedures from the first two times to beat Bowser. I'm gonna try and fit in as much of the ending as I can. Then I'll have to throw it off. Thank you. Alright guys, that's it for now.